So, guys, we are at Aaron's kitchen, and this is the prawn cutlet. This is not for us because we've already eaten, so it's going in. And I'm just showing it to you, and then mediating whoever's waiting for it. And this is Aaron's kitchen, and this is my friend Konishko. He keeps talking about Aaron to everyone, so we've come with two. It's one love, which is his wife Konishita, and his other love, Aaron. And
that doesn't sound good.
Aaron's kitchen, which is about 140 years old, 70 years here.
That's right.
70 years here. And originally in Chittoor.
That's right.
And started by a Scottish gentleman called Aaron. And I'm doing all the talking, so maybe you want to say something about the beers and what you like to eat.
I always order the prawn cutlet beer. And every once in a while, I flirt with the fish roll as well. Both are very good. Actually, everything we eat here is really, really good. The other great thing about this place, everything is fried in ghee. So that gives a very special flavor
to the food.
And this is the kitchen here.
It's an open kitchen before open kitchens became famous. And that's where you sit inside. So it's very zen-like. There are marble top tables. And I can vouch for the food because we had the prawn cutlet. And it's so good that Monishita refused to share. So she ordered an extra one. And then we had fish roll and mutton chop. And we also have Wahab, who's joined us from Australia, and whom we've sort of got to sort of hold the camera. So I'm going to like get him on camera.
Here is the DOP now.
Thank you very much, everyone.
Thank you.
And everyone's enjoying some Aaron food. And this gentleman here started here as a kid, and he's grown up over here. And that's Konishko and Aaron.
Hey, hi.
Konishko and Wahab at Aaron.